Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting dark mode on Snapchat on Android. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no setting on Snapchat Android that allows you to switch to dark mode, but there is a workaround we can use to get dark mode. As you can see, my Snapchat is currently in light mode. The first step is to open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down to the bottom of Settings and tap on About Phone. Scroll down and tap Software Information. Then you need to tap on build number 6 times until you are prompted to enter your PIN. You have now enabled developer mode. Go back to the settings menu and scroll to the bottom again. There will be a new setting called developer options. Tap on that. Scroll down to or search for Force Dark Mode, and then switch the toggle on. Now go back to the main settings and open the display settings. Tap Dark at the top of the options to switch on dark mode. Now, when I open Snapchat, you will see that it is still in light mode. This is because forcing dark mode doesn't work on the newer versions of Snapchat. You now need to uninstall the Snapchat app. Do this by holding down on the app and then tapping Uninstall. Tap OK on the pop-up. The next step is getting an older version of Snapchat. To do this, open up a web browser and search for Snapchat up to down. Then open snapchat.en.updown.com. Tap on older versions. Scroll down and tap see more. Then scroll down and tap see more several more times, until you get to version 10.51 from February 23rd, 2019. Tap on it to open it. Tap Download. Once the download has finished, tap Open, then tap Install. Tap Open again. You will now have to log in to your Snapchat account. Allow all of the permissions. Snapchat will now be in dark mode. It's quite a long process, but it does work. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.